This is a Hatchimal update. Hatchimal update. Number
he called him Hatchimal.
Four.
Okay, there he goes. This is Hatchimal update number four. He is probably most likely to hatch this time. He has started hatching about 5 times already, and I don't know how many times he's supposed to
go
start
over there.
Hatching before he completely hatches.
David, stop.
He's hatching!
I'm gonna click out.
He's hatching! Bring it close! Bring it close!
So, look, he just made that big tear right there, and look how loose his bottom is.
Yep. It's happening! It's happening!
Okay, start hatching, dude.
Go around that way.
I'll sit down again because he might need more. Next time he falls asleep, I'm gonna let him wake up because every time he wakes up, he starts hatching. Okay, we're gonna let him wake up on his own this time because every time he wakes up on his own, he starts hatching. So we're going to hatch.
You can't really see it too good though, with you over all the way over there.
So he's sleeping, we're waiting for him to wake up. What you doing?
Sleeping.
I think you're supposed to do like this.
Uh-huh. There you go. Let's see.
That's your whole hatch. That's the noise he normally makes. That's like her. I know it's a her.
Sleeping right now.
Asleep. What?
I had to. Let me find out if it's.
Alright.
Oh my god, green ones are supposed to be chubby. I think I do like the green one.
Alright. Well, Grace now likes the green one.
Oh, he's awake now. If he wakes on his own, he starts hatching.
All right, let's see.
Especially if he does it that quick.
Nothing. All right, I think we're going to go. This is the end of update number four.
We should do five, because five's like odd numbers.
Five, yeah. We should wait a little bit. Whoa.